She's not laying in too many shots, but she's there and she's game. So it's tough for the referee to stop that.
And as we mentioned, Lozano says she's been training 8 hours a day. She's a mother of three. She's been sparring with male sparring partners because she said she couldn't find a woman who was left-handed anywhere near her. But Maria of Dicaire just on a completely different level.
Absolutely, Corey. A tough loss. She lost her world title against Clarissa Shields. So this is a learning, a comeback fight for her, also for a world title.
Yvonne Michelle talking about big things for Marie Eve Dicaire. And as we mentioned, with Clarissa Shields out of the picture at 154, the possibility of unification fights against Hannah Rankin or against...
outside with that left hand and just going to hit the jab of Lozano.
Watch your hands. Watch the heads. Watch the heads.
She's just stepping to the right, throwing that left hand underneath. There's a good body shot from Dicaire.
Break! Don't punch! Let's go. Watch your hands.
Final 20 seconds here in round five. As
beautiful overhand left from Dicaire.
Let her go. Let her go.
Dicaire just comes around the guard with that left hand.
Even though we mentioned Lozano was not the greatest skilled of opponents, Corey, but I do feel that Maria Dicaire has improved since the Clarissa Shields loss.
Neil Lozano straight back.
Oh, and another one.
Dicaire hasn't scored a knockout in her pro career. There exists the possibility of one here tonight.
And how nice would that be to end off the year winning a world title with her first knockout?
And
hard left hand.
And another one. Another big left hand, and it's getting a little uncomfortable to watch, Steve. And that'll do it. That is a good decision.
She had no chance of winning the fight. She was down 7 rounds to nothing. Good stuff.
Yeah, there's no need for it to be more conclusive than that. We saw everything we needed to see.
And now the two-time champion of the world.
Maria Eve Dicaire, embraced by her promoter, Yvonne Michelle, and we have to commend the bravery of Cynthia Lozano. And you know, I put it this way earlier, you can't say that she didn't work hard to get here. Working at her mother's bakery with three children with her in the gym, trying to balance that life, basically coming straight from club shows in Mexico to challenge on this stage is unthinkable, and they were insurmountable odds, but she could be proud of her bravery here tonight, and she can always say that she fought for a world title.
Absolutely. I mean, I've been in the fight game. I'm never going to knock anyone who steps in the ring and